He'd been a soldier and he suffered mental problems from his service in the army. And he failed to get to one or two meetings that he was meant to go to by the Social Security, and his benefit was cut. And he died.